Crews were called to the scene of a fire in Duggar this afternoon. The fire started just after noon at the old church in the town. The fire then quickly spread to a neighboring home. Firefighters say the church is a total loss. The house next door suffered extensive damage. Officials tell News 10 that two people were living in the church. One of them has been accounted for, but crews continue to look for the other. Firefighters are still investigating what caused the fire.